I don't know why my hashtag sign is blinking, but just ignore it. Hey, what's up, guys? How's it going? Good. That was my question for you, and now that it's Thursday, it's time for you to ask me some questions. I opened it up. It's fair game out there. I told you guys to ask me anything you wanted with hashtag AskTaylor, and we trended. That was cool. I got a bunch of tweet questions. I got tons of questions. Where do you see yourself 10 years from now? Most likely telling my kids about my younger days, about how cool I was and how many parties I went to and how many girls I got. Can't even remember before your mom how many I was with. Yeah, basically just flat out lying to them about everything. I'm gonna be a great dad. How do I get a boyfriend for Valentine's Day? It's a process, and I don't know how you're gonna get one for this Valentine's Day, but hold up. For future Valentine's Day, I've got you. Go to your nearest hospital, ones where ladies have babies in them. Probably not an ER, I don't think they have them there. Go to the baby room where they have all those little new babies where people like pick out which baby they want to take home. Go there, find one you like, a good looking one. You're like, ooh, they have some tinge. They've got potential to be a hottie. Just tell the nurse, be like, excuse me, that's my little baby brother. You mind if I go see him and hold him? And she's like, oh, sure, do it. Yeah. Grab that little cute little baby and take it home. Raise it as your own. That is your own little grow a boyfriend. In a 13 year span, you'll have a date every year. Or just go on Tinder. Right swipe, right swipe, right swipe. What's your favorite laundry detergent? I'm actually a big fan of the little Tide Pods because you don't really have to measure them or anything. You just throw them in there. Sometimes I throw two when I get really dirty. And they just remind me of little bitty breastises. Who's your spirit animal? Nick Swenson, next question. What's your favorite part of high school? Oh my gosh, there's 4 full years and I have to think my one favorite part. Probably the day when you graduate and never have to see any of those people again. That's a fun time. Eyes for nipples or nipples for eyes? That's a really weird question. I was just thinking, like, I don't think I'd want eyes for nipples because I wouldn't be able to see anything. I guess I'd have nipples for eyes. Does that mean I would still have normal eyes? That'd be kind of cool. I'd be like, I see you.
Hey, what color is your toothbrush?
Green. Is your inspiration. Nick Swenson, next question.
Why did my fish die?
It's a circle of life. It's a cruel world. Mostly. He wasn't Toey AF. Can you do your best Kentucky hillbilly impression?
Hey y'all, I live in the hills of Kentucky and that's where the chicken comes from, KFC, and I kissed my cousin yesterday.
What gets wetter the more you dry?
you dirty girl.
Can you twerk while eating a banana? Probably not, because I'm not that good of a twerker and I don't really like bananas. Ass. Who's the messiest person you've ever roomed with? Hold on.
Matt!
What's your favorite album? It's called My Baby. My Baby album. I was precious. What's your stripper name? So I've heard for your stripper name, you take your first pet's name and your mom's maiden name and put them together. I would be Sophie Long.
And now coming to the stage, Sophie Long. She's my
terrified. Who do you want to win the Super Bowl? Red Sox? Dallas Mavericks. Honestly, the team with the least convicted felons. Thank you guys for watching and asking me those questions. Give it a thumbs up if you enjoyed this video and if you saw your question. And comment down below, what would your stripper name be? Your first pet's name and your mom's maiden name. And I have a couple of announcements. I will of course be at Playlist Live Orlando and hopefully see tons of you there with Press Play Tour. I will be in Boston February 28th and I will be in Chicago March 28th. So definitely grab some tickets if you're around that area and get the TOEY pass to meet Joey Kidney and I and everybody else. I'm also doing another Hushed event where I call you guys on the phone. The dates and the link for that is down below. It's free. Go get as many entries as you can because it's a good time. We have nice little conversations. And lastly, my pocket tees, wristbands, and TOEY merch is for sale on the Press Play store. Link for that is also down below. All my social medias are also down below, Snapchat, Instagram, and Twitter. And I will see you guys next time. Bye.